Hi guys, I'm Neha and once again I welcome you all to my YouTube channel about technology. Our today's topic of discussion will be difference between system software and application software. We will first discuss both the software in detail and then we'll look into their differences. So without any further delay, let's proceed with the video. What is a software? Well, it is a set of instructions, code, or a program that is specifically designed to perform a well-defined function. Like if we talk of the software PowerPoint, we know it is specifically designed to prepare presentations. Word is used to create documents. Browser, it is used for surfing internet, etc. Now, if we classify software, it can be divided into two categories, that is system software and application software. We'll be first looking into system software. What is system software? It is a software that runs hardware and applications of the computer. Thus, it acts as an interface between application program and hardware of the system. The system software run in background and control the resources of the computer so that user can run application programs to perform certain tasks. Thus, we refer it as a general purpose software. The system software starts as soon as your system boots up and it stops only when your system shutdowns. The system software is written in a low-level language and hence it is difficult for general users to perform any manipulation in system software. The speed of system software should be fast enough so that it provides effective platform for application programs. It is expected that system software will support the application programs even if they evolve and change over the time. The examples of system software are operating systems such as Windows, Mac OS, Android, etc. Now we'll be looking into the application software. The application software run on the platform created by the system software. They are written in high-level language. Each application software is designed to perform a specific task. That's why we call it as a specific purpose software. However, you can install multiple application software on the system software. The examples of application software are all the tools of MS Office, Adobe Photoshop, Adobe Reader, YouTube, browsers, mobile apps, etc. Knowing both the terms, that is system software and application software, let us discuss differences between them. The system software is designed to manage system resources like memory management, process management, protection, security, etc. It also provides platform for application software to run. On the other hand, application software is designed to meet the user requirement for performing some specific task. System software is written in a low-level language, like assembly language, whereas the application software is written in a high-level language, that is Java, C++, .NET, VB, etc. The system software is a general-purpose software, whereas the application software is a specific-purpose software. The system software starts running as soon as you start your system and it runs till the system is powered off. The application software starts when user start it and stops when user stop it. A system cannot run without system software, whereas the application software is user specific. They are not required to run system. They are meant only for users. The examples of system software are operating systems like Windows, Mac OS, Linux, etc. The examples of application software are MS Office, Adobe, YouTube, browser, mobile apps, etc. So this is all about system software, application software and their differences. For more details, you can refer our official website techdifferences.com. I had given URL for the same in the description below. Please like and share this video with your friends and family and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel about technology. Keep checking the channel for further updates. Put your comment and queries in the section below. We'll be back again soon with a new video. Till then, take a good care of yourself.